Yeah? Hello? Easy! Easy every time! Easy! Easy every time! Oh my god. The three trick. The three trick. No. I don't know. It should have a name. Let's invent a name right now. What do you think? Joyf rapping. The back ass backslide. Agreed. Tricks need cool names so that you want to do them. I can't do it again. Two in a row, never again. Never again. I think I kinda know what I'm doing wrong. I guess I don't know exactly when to press right. And I keep pressing up when I do it too. Cause this D-pad is garbage. I don't know how I did it twice in a row. No idea. I wish there wasn't lava here. That would make this a lot nicer. It's not even lava, it's like blood or something. We're playing Doom here. And knee deep in the tricks. I feel like I'm going into the wall far enough, most of the time. Okay, maybe not most of the time. Dude, does it work the other way? I haven't even tried it going to the right. I don't have a cue for this one. Oh, I guess it only sends you to the left. Duh. The clip and zip. Form of clothing. Just clip it on and zip it up. Billy Mays here. Introducing our new trick, the clip and zip. Just jump to the wall, press right, boom, you're through the wall. Dude, I'm like terrified to try this trick in a run. I wish I had a hammer to set this guy free. He'd be my good luck charm. Like your pal Blackie. Year's time is still really good though. I don't think I'm gonna come close for a long time. Guess it wouldn't really work in this room because this block is not solid. Dude, what other game do you get to be an eggplant? None of them. How's it going, Ashmi? just want to get this like a few more times. Restomando, Alexam, I'm getting the feels.